So basically we come out of Okiwi here, so we cruise up through here, out through what they call Northern Entrance, into Purcell's Harbour. We get along here past Taipari, to the bottom of Devil Island, up into what they call Port Hardy. We have a couple of dives around Port Hardy, and maybe a bit of a fish with Noel Head on the way there. This big open area in here is Port Hardy. This is Noel Head. So the boys are going to have another crack, another drop. And as you can see, put a sign.
Tying a PR knot onto a leader. Jiggy for kingies. Jigging it just makes the jig like looks like a fish, you know, up going up and down. Just sort of gets the attention of the kingfish. They love things that move fast. With that on the camera.
Yeah, look at that jig.
It's the Shimano Oshia Pebble. Stuff, man.
Mate, you sleep up here. There's that much room. What I can say, things that I carry that can't keep up with my brain. It gets harder to love, it gets harder to know what to do, what to say. I ought to think I don't seem to know. I don't play with my games.
A little Shimano Colt Sniper lure.
Reasonable sized blue cod. Basically, head at the front of the board, tail spread out, 330 minimum. Jeez. 41.
Up down the scorecard we got flash gear or the Shimano Colt Sniper 1. Long shank hook with a bit of squid 2. Barracuda 2. Yeah, you can see the teeth in it.
Well, poor old Colt. This is how they do it in Invers. Look at this. There's no holding back, they sneak out your side strike. Yeah.
So that's what is that?
That's flash gear.
It's flash
one
gear.
One and a half.
Shimano Colt Sniper.
You can't count that as one. You'd be sent off in rugby for that.
What is it, Adam? I'm 2-1 to you. You got a yellow card. Our hook was a yellow card. And he slipped another one in unbeknown to me, and I think we'd have to have a remeasure. It might be a little bit like old Donald Trump. I'm going to go for a recount.
He's pretty good! He's twice the legal limit, mate. Looked like Dan Carter a couple of weeks ago.
Good fish!
A winning fish. You're roughly 58.
Beautiful Kiwi Bay day. You'd really like to indulge in a liquid refreshment, Shay, wouldn't it? Steam up. Good to go, salt mate. Primo, hey. Really, really nice boat. Just yeah, really nice, hey. Not a great day up to, you know, and boat went fantastic. Guys were good, and it was cool. Perfect day, mate. Perfect recipe, James.